The Mars rover journey, genetic engineering, citizen scientists uncovering lead poisoning in Flint, Michigan. These are just some of the stories Nova has told in nearly 50 years on American television. But what's the future of science storytelling, and what does it look like? Well, we think it looks a lot like this, and that is why we need you. The Nova Science Studio is a new program that allows you to write, produce, and publish science videos of your own.
Showed me a lot of skills that I think I could use in the future.
The goal is simple. We want to empower you with the skills to be able to tell the science stories in your own backyard through collaboration with Nova staff, educators, and experts.
I think we at Nova are really invested in helping to find and train the next generation of science communicators.
The most important thing that Nova Science Studio teaches is, I think, the process. Knowing what a good story is, selecting the elements that will make it a good story, editing.
What's the idea that we're trying to communicate? And then we need to come up with the right visual to communicate that idea.
How to find scientists to interview, how to put it all together.
Oh, we learned a lot about how to use cameras, and I love cameras and photography and all of that. And it was a lot of fun. But if you're interested in that and, you know, having great friendships, meeting new people.
It was great for students to be able to have that interaction with those working STEM professionals in the field. And it was really interesting to see what topics students chose.
In our pilot year, high school students produced videos about issues that they cared about. Vaccines, childhood trauma, climate change, vaping, and even artificial intelligence, all through their unique lens as teenagers.
So I was just trying to take out the most important parts, and then sometimes even animations I made in Photoshop. I learned a lot from this program, and it's helped me even up until now.
This is kind of funny, but like what I'm looking forward to doing with the skills I learned is being a YouTuber. We don't know about that yet.
This year, we are going virtual. So if you're a student with an interest in science, storytelling, or even the stories in your own backyard, you can apply for the next cohort of the Nova Science Studio by visiting the website in the description. Follow us online for more details and updates.
I'm really excited about the Nova Science Studio because it's putting the capacity to make videos in your hands, and I'm eager to see what you come up with.
And so are we.